Fire and Ice. It is a short poem by Robert Frost, who was born on 26 March 1877 and died on 29 January 1963. He was an American poet who has written a beautiful poem. This poem is a symbolic poem. Symbolic means when we use something as a symbol for something else. In this poem, the poet used a cryptic feature of human emotion. He used a symbol of fire and ice to show how they can destroy us. Now I can tell you the summary of this poem. Fire and Ice is a short poem by Robert Frost. In this poem, it refers to two predictions of how the world will end. Some say it will end in fire, while others say it will end in ice. According to the poet, the fire refers to desire, passion, anger, and the more you try to satisfy them, the more they grow. There is no end to it. One becomes selfish and sometimes cruel also. On the other hand, ice, according to the poet, ice refers to the coldness, rigidity. The person is more sensitive and indifferent toward the feeling of other. The poet says that both fire and ice are growing with such a rapid speed that they would soon perish either way in fire or in ice.
Ice is a symbol of?
Ice is a symbol of coldness, rigidity, hatred.
And fire refers to?
Fire refers to desire, patience.
My name is Garima and I am here to present my ASL. My topic is The 100 Dresses and my English teacher is Mr. Ashok sir. This story is about a quick girl, Wanda Petrovsky, a Polish immigrant girl who had come to America with her family and attend school with American students. Who found her name to be strange and made fun of her name. She wore same blue dress every day and she lived at Hawkins Height. Height belongs to the poor family. It was Monday, Wanda was absent but nobody noticed. Maddie and Peggy were two best friends who mainly teased Wanda. And Wanda had no friend in the class and every girl used to make fun of her. Wanda claimed that she had 100 dresses and 60 pair of shoes, but she always being seen in wearing one blue faded dress. Peggy is not really cruel girl. She loves children and animals also. And Maddie herself a poor girl. She didn't like it when Peggy made fun of Wanda. There was a drawing competition for all the boys and girls in the class. Everybody expected Peggy to win. There was 100 dresses drawn by Wanda, all hand up in the classroom. And Miss Lucian, who was the class teacher of Wanda, announced that Jack Beglis win among the boys and Wanda Petrovsky among the girls. Wanda was absent that day, but everybody in the classroom clapped for her great quality of drawing. And at this time,
who was the winner of drawing competition among the boys?
Jack Beglis win among the boys.
Why Wanda Petrovsky sit last?
She comes from Hawkins Heights, that's why. And Height belongs to poor family and Wanda was also poor, that's why she sit at last.